Hello, fellow YouTubers. This is Derek Duct Tape here. Like, say to subscribers, those who subscribe, thank you for subscribing. Those who are new, like to say, still like to say thank you for coming on and give you a special welcome to this channel. And everyone else, thank you for going to my channel and watching my videos. Now today, I'm going to go fishing. See, I made a fishing pole. Yep, out of duct tape. See how it works. So, very own fishing pole. Going fishing because it's very relaxing. Okay. Oh, I got a bite! Oh no. Oh no. It's a big one. I see it. It's a big one. I can't get hold of him. Oh no, he got away. Oh, he got away. I saw him too. And he was this big. This big. Yep. He was this big. Oh. Oh. I know. And he got away. All right. So, let me fix my rod a little bit. Maybe I need to do that. Okay. Fix my rod. Okay. I fixed it. Put more bait. Yep, there's bait. So let's try it again. See if this works. Wait, he bit, he's a bite. I got him. I got a fish. Look. See that? It's a beauty. I got, yep, my first fish I caught, and I'm proud of myself for it. Right here it is. There it goes. And now. Now I'm going to tell you a story of how somebody's fishing for you. But before I do that, I'm going to show you how you did it 2,000 years ago. Right here's a net. What they did was they put nets off the boat. And put it down the sea. When a fish gets these, fish here gets in it. Like this, they drop net and they catch fish. So, I'm going to tell you how a story is somebody's fishing for you. Yep, there's somebody fishing for you. And here's the thing. The choice, if you want to get caught or not, is totally up to you. You have that choice. Do you want to get caught or don't you want to get caught? You want to take the bait and get caught, or you don't want to get caught? Yep, somebody's fishing for you. His name is Jesus Christ. And his first scripture I like to read is Luke 19:10. For the Son of Man came to seek and to save that which is lost. You know what that's saying? Somebody's fishing for you. Jesus is fishing for you. Yep. Yep. He's fishing for you. What that means to be lost? That means you're a sinner. You have done bad things. You have lied. You have cheated. You've stolen. You hated, which is the same as murder. You go on and on and on. Because of that, you're on your way to hell, even though God does not want you to go to hell. Jesus does not want you to go to hell. That's why he's looking for you, because you're lost. But yet, he has a way to get back, get you back. So yeah, he even has a bait for you. These flowers here. I don't know. I just bring flowers fishing because I can, I guess. So someone else. So, like Jesus Christ. So he has baited. He has gave you a bait, and then here's the bait. And Jesus said, I give, John 10:28, I give to them eternal life, and they shall never perish, neither shall any man pluck them out of my hands. You know what? Just like a fish here takes the bait, you know what? Boom. Guess what? He gets caught. He can't, nothing can pluck him out. The fisherman got him. Well, guess what? There's the fisherman. If you take the bait of eternal life, that means Jesus got you. You're not going to get free. He has you. And what he did? He came onto earth, became a man, and he lived a life without any sin at all, and that allowed him to do something very special, take the punishment for us. Since we deserve to die, he decided to take the punishment of death for us. He did nothing worthy of death. So when he's, like right here, nailed on the cross, he died. And he took the punishment for you. And guess what? He did not stay dead. He arose again. And that gave you salvation. You go to heaven. Forgiveness of sins to go to heaven. So when you take the bait, that means is you admit that you're a sinner. You have done wrong. You can't do anything about it. You're on your way to hell. Two, you got to believe that Jesus Christ died on the cross for you and rose again 3 days later. Rose again. And that is for your forgiveness of sins and your salvation on the way to heaven. And the third thing is you got to call on his name. That means you got to rely on him. If you've done that, you have taken the bait. That means he has you. He'll reel you in. That's when you go to heaven. So when he reels you in, that means he calls you home. That means you're in heaven. So in the meantime, you can carry the message. I could read from Matthew 19:14. And he said unto him, Jesus, follow me and I will make you fishers of men. That means you've got to go get the message out to other people. Tell them the good news. Tell them there's a bait of eternal life. Take the bait. So, if you're willing to take the bait, want to know more information, I have my contact information in the description here. Definitely feel free to contact me. And anywhere else, feel free to contact me. So, I'd love to talk to you about it. So, this is Derek Duct Tape here saying don't forget to subscribe, comment, share, hit the like button, hit the notification button to get more videos. So, this is Derek Duct Tape here saying see you later. Goodbye.